Again, I'm Martha Spencer. This is Frank Rishi. We're glad to be here today at Trail Days. And we had a request, well, we had a few requests, but this is one that I wrote. And it's just a kind of a song about home. It's one called Home Is Where the Fiddle Rings.
Well, this is the new vendor section past the library. There's High Counter directing traffic. He helped set up the UGQ tent. So that's pretty cool. A lot of people getting ready. Here's the brand new bridge. $400,000 for this bridge. It makes it a lot easier to get to Tent City. It goes right over the river. Penn City, first thing Friday morning. I think we'll probably be full by tonight. Here's the REI tent. They got a big spread. Lots of contests, lots of freebies, free stickers, free bandanas, fanny packs, and make your own sunglasses. It wouldn't be Trail Days without some rain. Oh yeah? I'll check it out. Here's Smiling Don and Sweetheart.
Howdy, Loner.
Nice to meet you. I'm glad we got to see you.
Yeah, glad to see you too.
Enjoy your videos.
I was hoping we'd run into you up here.
He's signing my board here. I'm going to try to get everyone to sign it. So I'll have a memento. They just completed the Shenandoahs. And have lots of memories of it. It's really dark.
Yeah, we did the Shenandoah section this year. And trying to figure out if we're done hiking for the year, we're going to keep on going after Trail Days.
You're never done hiking.
Yeah, that's for sure.